Hi guys, welcome back. Just killed myself. I'm about to come back from the grave here. It's a miracle of modern technology.
None of that magic stuff.
I swore never to sail with you again, but Chief Tazgul has asked me to sail you to Glenumbra, which I will do. Only out of respect for the Chief and for the good of the Alliance, not for you. Are you ready to go? We've arrived. Welcome to Daggerfall.
The proud city of Daggerfall greets you. Can I help you with something? The Seamount Warchief. Impressive. I don't know what you did to convince him, friend. But you have... The proud city of Daggerfall greets you. The Seamount Warchief. Thank you.
You have a look. Empty rooms are just bad. Oh, excellent. You won't regret this decision. Hope the room is... No, just make yourself at home. Spruce things. Oh, what a relief. Did you come here for crafting certification?
It's been so long since I was in the field. Our new guild. Excellent question. We train our members. Guildmaster Jafnir passed. And let me welcome you.
Fool, your interference will not be tolerated. Welcome, friend. You can't get better fruits.
Look, I don't want any trouble. That's a phrase used by the King's intelligence network. It means someone's going to get killed. I don't want to know anything more. I said leave me alone. Take your questions and go. I'm not involved in this.
Damn persistent, aren't you? Roy's a... I sell the best fruits and vegetables in Daggerfall.
Flowers for sale. A posy?
Oh, that's... I'm taking a chance. With a note? I don't know.
No charge to have a look.
Interested in a set of new clothes? I'm afraid those aren't for sale. The Crescent Moon is the herald.
Dead? Rugged Fellow had a dog?
That's Roy. Well, that was Roy. If a crime has been committed, talk to Captain Arison. It's his job to keep the city safe, so he's as good a choice as any. He's usually by the Great Steer, I guess. I liked Roy. Roy was a good man. Loyal.
Yeah. Welcome to Daggerfall, Roy.
Dead.
Honor and steel. Do you know how long I've been looking for you?
Christ, curse, pig thief! I'm busy. And? By Malakath. Roy stepped on a nest of snakes this time. One of the vipers.
I've been discovered. Don't let them get me. Think I had anything to do with that, do you? Agreed. I'll tell you everything I know. Martin Larino hired me. He lives next door to the inn, in the large manor house. I'm a mason, you see. Martin wanted me to make him a map of the tunnels beneath that, the secret ones that lead to the castle. But I don't know.
What happened? I thought I heard some noise upstairs, but you don't look any worse for the wear. Did you let that snake Levesque live? Martin the merchant? We need to know everything. Get inside, Larry.
Mara, did you really have to do that?
Let me get back on my feet.
Help me get back on my feet. Vampires are most
kill the intruder.
What do you want?
Ex-
who are the Knights of the King.
Most of the royal family is safe, but...
His lordship is... Good. Both King and Covenant are at risk today.
In the name of the King.
It's up there. It's up there.
Do you know how long I've been looking for you?
Yeah.